This is tutorial 1 out of 3 defining the work of the Model United Nations, MUN. MUN is a program that gives high school and middle school students the opportunity to become ambassadors representing specific countries in a real simulation of the United Nations. The MUN objectives are many. Students, by engaged in this program, would be able to have a wide knowledge in the establishment of the UN, its goals, organs, and committees. They would be engaged in creative thinking, problem-solving, critical analysis activities. They would promote a UN culture of diplomacy, dialogue, and understanding. They would be able to run a conference through the flow of debate and rules of procedure. In addition, they can get out of the box, socialize, and build new friendships. The delegate's duty during the conference is to become an ambassador of a country in the United Nations main body or agency. Delegates will be representing their country's position regarding the discussed issue through their speeches, researchers, diplomatic skills to find a suitable solution to the negotiated topic. The United Nations organs are 6. The General Assembly by itself includes 6 committees: GA1, the DISEC; GA2, the ECOFIN; GA3, SOCIM; GA4, SPECPOL; GA5, Administrative and Budgetary; GA6 is the Legal Committee. Number 2, we have the Security Council that maintains international peace and security; Economic and Social Council, the ECOSOC, that promotes the economic and social welfare of all people everywhere; the Trusteeship Council, that helps the General Assembly supervise the administration of territories placed under trusteeship; the International Court of Justice is the principal judicial organ of the UN; and the Secretariat, that consists of an international civil staff working in duty stations around the world and carrying out the diverse day-to-day work of the UN. Head of the conference. Each school is assigned a certain country depending on the number of the delegation. Then each delegate chooses a committee from the committee's list related to this country being a member in to represent his or her country. Students start preparing a country profile to find all the necessary information in order to be able to write their position papers and their speeches. There are many ways to do so. They can use the question-answer procedure about the country's economy, culture, education, politics, etc. Or they can write a brief paragraph describing the major events in the country's history, naming the major differences between their countries and other countries, and naming the main issues that their country is facing and has faced in its past. The most important thing is that as much the students search and prepare themselves, as much as it will be easier to write their speeches and position papers. The second tutorial, we are going to learn how to write our position papers. For more information about MUN, don't hesitate to contact me. Thank you!